Hey guys, Samson here, and welcome to the second last episode of Let's Play Halo 4. Since July, we played this series, and there's seriously two missions left, and yeah, so now we're on the second last mission, which is what you'll see, guys. Just watch the cutscene.
Still here.
We've been through a lot with these two. We're gonna say goodbye to them soon, but not this episode.
Installation 3. It's where Infinity found the coordinates for Requiem.
Then why are they bypassing it?
Because the composer's not on the ring. What are you waiting for?
See, this
the
game...
station's not gonna save itself.
You know, Halo's the... You know, everybody... When you were a kid, you probably thought freaking Master Chief was Halo. But no, and yes, so you know what, like, oh, I'm stupid, so I'm just checking out, yeah, Halo is the ring of Halo. In this game, they don't really mention the Halo ring, even if it's called Halo 4, but, this mission has a Halo ring in it for some reason. Just watch.
They're after a Forerunner artifact you took from the Halo ring.
How do you know about
See?
That?
Doctor,
See, that's the Halo
I need
ring.
You to protect that artifact until we arrive. Send whatever...
Do you know what that condescending bitch said to me after our first game of chess?
Relax, bitch.
Cortana.
Even I don't call it by name anymore.
Impact!
Correct your approach.
Yes, but he also said he works better alone.
I can see why you trust him,
Cortana.
I'm your greatest achievement and you detest
me. Hold up. Now!
Idiot! Anyways, welcome back to Let's Play Halo 4. Hope the camera's alright, and let's get into it.
I'm sorry, I just...
Any landing you can walk away from.
Like a thousand of me arguing all at once.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
Holy shit, it's loud.
When your signal cut off, I...
Doctor, listen to
She's probably going through her watch.
Issue the order to evacuate the station.
We've been trying.
So we got a pistol.
The Covenant, they've already taken over the landing bays.
Send me your coordinates. I'll see what I can do about clearing an evac route on my way to you.
Well, Sam, Cortana's probably going through a lot, so we should give her patience, because she's, you know what I mean? Since the beginning of the game, she's going through her life cycle. Anyways, let's kill some boys here. What's this? Oh yeah, Sticky Daniel, that's pretty good. How many bullets do we have? I don't really need the Sticky Daniel here, let's just go. Finish this mission, so. So yeah, I wonder what game we're gonna play after this series. Fudge. Oh shit, I just muleyed the Silentist. Oh shit, come to Carbine, screw this gun. Actually, I don't want shit. I have this. I love the Covenant Carbine a lot, but I can handle not using it. Holy shit. I can handle not using my Covenant Carbine for a bit. Right in the head, headshots. Oops. Pressing, because I just played, what's it called? Valve Food 3 Let's Play yesterday, so I'm so used to freaking L for aiming, you know what I mean? Anyways, it's clicking. Hey, should be a, oh shit! Freaking elite, screw off. Screw off. Boom! Hey, they got my favorite gun. Alright. I'm gonna go in there with a machine gun full force. Wait till I chill up. I'm gonna throw this sticky grenade right on the elite. Ready? Let's do this. Where is he? Oh shit. Where is he? Where is this fucker? Oh shit. Oh, I would have missed. Bitch! Die! Okay, see what we're up to over here. Okay, we're gonna go this way. Oh shit, another sticky down.
What can we do to keep the Covenant out?
Oh, I should probably use it, but whatever. Oh, I'll show you guys. It's basically a gun that sticks, and it's basically a grenade launcher, I guess. We'll pick that gun up, actually, so it's pretty useful. Okay, because they're all going to be in here anyways. There we go. Yeah, see, it's pretty sick, actually. Shit, I should go get my Covenant carbine. That was bad. Oh yeah, I gotta aim it right on them. Oh shit. Oh shit, he still died, nice. He was in the blast radius. Right away. Let's take him out. Frick! Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, he died, yes, thanks. Okay, let's go get my DMR here. I should probably get the Covenant carbine, whatever. Okay, freaking bitch. Bitch. Okay. Let's get down there. Oh shit, we should have got our Covenant carbine. Whatever. Let's go machine gunning now. Fuck. Machine gun these things in the hands.
Now, before they collect.
Oh shit.
Raise the shields.
Fuck, he's locked on. Holy. Oh, I thought I would have been totally dead there. Fudge. Bitch, wait. Okay, let's take the Covenant carbine. Wait a sec. Bitches! Boom, 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 boom! Machine gun! I'm the Terminator! Doesn't my chief remind you of the Terminator when he walks like this with a freaking big ass machine gun? That's what reminds me of. Oh shit! Holy shit! Dude, who do you think you are? Hey, let's use that thing. No, not this thing. Let's try this thing. Boom! Boom! Frickin' oh shit, there's more dudes. Okay, where do we have to raise? Holy shit. Okay, we're gonna kill that elite with the sword. We just gotta kill the supporting troops. Oh shit! Ugh! Frick, he had a grenade on us. Okay, that sucks. Anyways. Yeah. Oh shit, we're so far now. Okay, screw my Covenant carbine. I like this thing better. What the frick am I doing? Jeez, Master Chief, chill the fuck out. Holy shit. Alright, what the... Get me on the wall! Jeez! I think you are. Okay, let's grab this thing fast. Oh shit, he's coming. Bitches. Oh, you think you're gonna blow me up, eh? Fucking suicide bomber. Let's save the ammo. Drop your troops and I'll take them all out with this thing. Look at this shit. Do not throw a freaking. Oh shit. Oh my god, they're freaking sniping us. They're freaking sniping me. Freaking wall. Alright, where the hell is this? UNSC ammo crates. Holy shit, somebody's sniping us. Okay, I think it's the elite that's sniping us. Let's take these guys out here. Oh, it's this guy. Okay, I was gonna take all the sword, but whatever. Okay, let's grab this thing. That guy had it. Fuck! Jeez! Let's go grab that gun.
Chief. Dock controls on the other one.
Oh, wait, this one. Is this one better? Better. Okay. So, raise this. Whatever this is gonna do.
Dr. Wilson, base 7 is secure and we're moving towards your position now.
Oh, this gun's empty.
Really?
Let's go with our machine gun. Okay, we're gonna go this way anyways.
Thank you.
Let's just use this thing. Actually, no, this thing kind of sucks. Let's grab a machine gun. Hey, look, our gun respawned. Okay, let's just go this way. Oh, shit, the door's over here. All right, let's take this thing. Watch! I don't think I'm close enough, whatever. Oh yeah, that's right! We got the Terminator! Oh shit, we're gonna shoot our own guys, eh? That's not really nice. Oh shit, they got a machine gun too, but we just killed them. That's right. This is like so cheating. Oh shit. Bitch. Fuck yeah, triple kill. Oh shit. Bitch. I fucking love this gun. It's like... Hey, is there... Oh, it's carbine right there. I love this gun. Oh my god, I love guns. Okay. Let's go this way. Let's grab this thing. Can't run with this thing, eh? No. Just drops with the gun. Still going pretty fast. Where are we going now? Holy shit. I actually kind of like the alien gun, because it kind of like the, doesn't it feel like acid, like the bullets, like the blue bullets? I don't know, that's what I feel. Fuck, they're scanning us.
Know where the composer is. Just that it's on the station.
Fucking scanning. Okay. Oh, there you go. Look at that. Now we got some guys to kill. Okay, I want to take that. Holy shit, get down here. That's right, you're dead! No, I'm not gonna kneel you because I'm not an idiot. Man, these grunts, the alien freaking, the aliens are, like, the Covenant, like, their army, like, I would not want to have this job in their army. That'd just be the worst job ever. Like, you know what's funny? It reminds me of Terminator 2 talking to Terminator. Okay, you know how this is like a serious game, Master Chief's so badass, like, you know, like, and then it's just like, these little, like, aliens that are, like, so, like, they're fooling around, like, they're just little funny guys, like, you know what I mean? Especially these grunts are like, ha, like, it's funny. It's like such a serious game, and then you just got these, like, funny guys that actually, like, cheer you up. Holy shit! Stop scanning me! Fuck off! Oh shit!
Please, help
them. Ah! We're not allowed to do that. Hey, come on, we don't want to start fire. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Fudge! Okay, whatever, we can finish. 100 minutes this episode, 13 minutes only? Holy shit. Yeah, it's been 13 minutes. Oh shit! Oh! Fudge! No, I'm not gonna see you guys when I beat this part because we can beat this. I don't wanna pause the video for nothing. Okay, let's just do this. Let's do this right. We got a fucking machine gun. Like, how hard can this be? Elites have good guns up there, so take them all first. Man, are we gonna waste all these bullets on these? Holy shit, shoot me with the freaking. That's our other favorite gun. Bitch. Okay, let's take this one. Boom! Yeah, we're going this way, okay. Out my way. Stop scanning me! Okay, shut up. I'm not talking to you. Oh, shotgun! Screw this gun. go loose. Oh shit! Yeah, we got freaking forgot about this part. I actually only played this mission once. Never played this mission twice. Actually, I don't even remember this. I kind of do remember a bit, but I know the trick. Oh, I said that in the episode, but I know the trick is to go behind the what's it called? The whatever their names are. The shotgun is used to kill these things. Yeah. Holy shit! Fine. Jeez, guys. Oh yeah, there you go. I love playing with these guys. These things are so awesome though, I love these things. Like in Halo 2, I was like, in Halo 2, last mission, they're on your side. You don't remember that? I just love these things, like they're so freaking awesome. They got orange blood too. Oh my god, stop fucking up my system.
Tilson's inside the door over there.
Hook up ammo? Hey shit, I want another gun. There. This door. Alright, I think that, oh, wait, is this the end of the mission?
I desperately hope you know why.
If this is the end of the mission, I'm doing the final
because to be honest,
final episode.
My objectivity isn't doing me
watch cutscene,
you know,
I'll put it louder. This is gonna be final episode, I think.
I'll start us down.
The device you recovered was a Forerunner weapon. The commander of that ship wants it back.
Wants it back? You don't think you can remove... It can't leave the station. You know that, right?
We don't have any choice, Doctor.
It's not a matter of choice. It took 3 months. And the biggest starship the UNSC could throw at it just to relocate it here.
If this mission's over, we're going to finish this game.
Unless you're a lot stronger than you look. It's not going anywhere.
Can you give Cortana access to the station's supply manifest?
What for?
Well, fuck up every system.
If we can't move the composer, we have to make sure the Didact can't either.
Oh, wait. We have years of work invested here.
Inventory lists 7 excavation-grade Havoc mines. Just one of those would turn this base into a piñata.
I'm sorry, Doctor. Keep routing your people to the evac centers. Once we take care of the composer, you won't have much time.
Oh, that's too bad.
Oh. Make sure the nukes are primed so you can detonate them remotely.
I think we're going to start a new series tomorrow, maybe.
Maybe next time you rescue us.
Be more friendly.
You can give us more time to pack.
Pack?
Next time.
Not for what? Next time, holy shit. Kevin oh shit, I was about to spoil it there. Fuck. Okay, sorry, I was just drinking water. Ah! Blech. Let's turn it down. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, so it's not the end of the mission, so whatever. Oh, so sorry, this is not gonna be the final mission. Because, yeah, I remember this mission is actually longer. The frick? The hell, that was our special move? Shit, we only have a shotgun! Dang it! Nah, it's already 19 minutes. It's already basically 20 minutes. I'm not gonna make another episode. Even if we end it. Oh yeah, this part's pretty long, so yeah, it's not the end of the mission. Oh yeah! Here's one of these things. Get out, you jick! Let's call you a jick. How's a jick? Holy crap, the earth's rumbling! Okay, that thing blew up, so good thing I didn't punch it too much.
Doctor, what was that?
Take Alice. Alright, give me your. I don't need this stupid shotgun. Give me your thing.
The station and should be equipped with outer turrets.
I think I'm going to fail if I punch him, but it's tempting not to punch
him. I can program the station's defenses to provide cover for the evacuation.
Okay, let me get in this thing.
Okay, I'll send you the coordinates.
You get in here! Frickin' frick! Oh, I'll go on my foot, you douchebags. The hell is this? Jeez! Frick. Hey, let's move up here. I'm in some frickin' Skyrim shit. Move that part! Open doors! Hey, what are you doing? Get off the floor, you fucker! Open a door. Yeah, open the door, you fucker. I feel like punching you, but I think I'm gonna fail. Open a door!
Officer, seal the door behind me.
Yes, sir.
Oh, this door. Yeah, you seal the door. Give me this thing. No, wrong gun. I want my gun back! No, I got it back. Yeah, okay, I got this thing. Let's try this thing out. I really hate this gun though. I'm gonna use plasma pistol. Oh shit. Okay, I just changed guns. We lost like half the power. The door!
Look for a service tunnel.
What service tunnel? What the frick are you talking about? Shit, here it is. Bitch, run around the shield. That's right. Okay, let's grab this thing. Oh, you think you're gonna hit me with my favorite gun, eh? Nobody will shoot me with my favorite gun. What's over here? Any weapons? Oh, sticky detonator. Well, oh shit, I should have showed you guys the explosion. Alright, let's continue with this thing. Maybe your jaws goes so stupid. Okay. Oh, plasma can? Oh, never mind, this is shit. Actually, screw it, we're just gonna go slow. Bitch. Okay, let's grab the plasma cannon. Who's here? Oh my god, there's a guy with two grenades in his hand. Alright, run. Go watch out, friend. Freaking grunts with freaking jetpacks. Oh shit! Okay, who else wants to fight me? I actually remember this part, so I should remember beating those hunters before.
Let's go.
Okay, let's grab my Covenant carbine. No, not the fucking storm rifle. Okay, open the door. I think it's gonna be a short episode, anyways. Oh! It was it! It went like right through him! Fuck! I'll just say him for a second. Bitch. Okay, who the frick is bagging their ass off? That's just a kneeler. I thought it was a good gun. Oh, another frickin' huge ass pile of fucking aliens. Okay, let's take this guy up here. Frick off, buddy. This gun's not reloaded. Oh, it is. Shit! Ooh, don't bug me! Okay, frick, my dad just bugged me for a sec. Sorry. Oh, shotgun! Boom! Bitch! Frick, we're gonna get the house blown up! Boom! Shotgun run! Jix. As if he could. Ah. Okay. Boom. What? No. Oh. Shit. Oh my god, I hate this game. There's a guy with a freaking sword. Oh, I just killed him. Take this sword up your ass! Okay, let me kill these guys. I think you can still use it up the ass. Okay, you can still use it, just the energy is gone. So we can just melee for days. Actually, screw that again. Okay, let's kill this dude. We have to freaking jump? Bitch. Okay, open this door. What a dang door! What a freaking door! Why do I hear freaking swings? Okay, I think we gotta go this way. Yeah, here this one. Let's grab the DMR. We're almost done the mission. Stop scanning me. What's this part? What's going on here?
The main defense console.
Oh shit.
Why should we save?
Did they just freaking teleport here? Like they just spawned like right in front of me. Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not dead. He missed me. Holy shit. Crap off, you friggin'. Yeah, you're gonna screw everything up in there.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
I'm here. Any luck?
Cortana's bringing the defense grid online now.
Okay. That's it.
I hear it. We'll broadcast the final evac orders.
The nuke?
We're rigging it now. Meet us back on the upper platform and we'll help you get it to the artifact.
Hey, let's go. I'll just beat the shit out of this guy. Come on! Get him my penis. Where are we going? Frick, my dad just made me bore me.
If we pull this off, and
where are we going?
Get back
this way, I guess.
Don't tell her how bad I got. Please.
Yeah, you got pretty dang bad.
Don't say anything.
We've been friends for life. I don't know how it's possible to make robots like that. Or whatever the hell she is. She's a robotic organism. Mechanical organism. Because she's way better than a freaking robot. Doesn't need to take orders. She's way better than the Terminator. This guy, isn't the Master Chief half Terminator, but he has a human brain? Oh, frick. See, I got fast reflexes. Let's just machine gun these things. Bitch. Oh, you. Oh, I hate those same suicide bombers. Let's grab this thing. Come in, Carwin. This thing is way faster than the DMR. One! Die, you frickin' jack. Okay, let's grab this thing. Open it! Please stop wasting energy in this thing. Open the dang door! The heck, we can aim with this thing? You crazy?
Keep them away from it!
They found the composer.
Stop them, Chief! You can't have them! Tell them in a minute here!
We are already 30 minutes of this episode.
Dr.
Okay, let's go.
The composer's location's compromised. You've got to get that nuke down here.
It's not ready yet.
Oh, Spartan laser, look at this thing.
I need it now.
He's got the sword too. Oh shit, we lost the sword. Frick it. Okay, let's go. Open the doors! Okay, now we get to use this thing, finally. Yeah, I remember this part now. Let's do a friggin' scorpion. I mean, no, it's not called the scorpion, it's the titan. This thing's so sick. Okay, what do we gotta destroy? Bo, 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 bo. Let's try to destroy this thing. Shit, we destroyed it. Okay, what do we gotta kill? I think we just gotta hold it, hold the ground. Hold this place down. Frickin' blow up! Frickin' things not reloading! Frickin' guns! Okay, let's take this guy out here. Frickin' guy using a... Reload your stupid bullets! That's right, stupid wraith. Okay, who's next? Oh, die! Okay, dude's over here. Maybe we just gotta hold these guys off. Let's get out of this thing. It's gonna blow up. Let's go get another one. There's one up here. Let's try a Spartan laser on it. Frick! Where's the Wraith? Let's try a Spartan laser on it. Boom! Die!
Banshees!
Aw, screw these Banshees. Okay, where is this stupid thing? Stop hiding on the frickin' rock! Guys, get in the frickin' thing, we're gonna die. Bitch, this thing is so powerful. There's a bench right here, let's pick it up. Can't drive that thing? Get in this thing. Freaking mechanism! Freak off! Let's try to blow this thing up before they deploy troops. At least one of them. Shit, we can't even destroy it. Okay, I'm almost done this freaking part. I'm getting bored.
Where is he?
Holy shit, those are all suicide bombers. Holy crap. Our womb is done. What the frick? Jeez, something was like feeling me. On the side
Dr.
here.
Tilson, where's the warden? Dr. Tilson.
Head back to the elevator platform. I'll keep trying to raise her.
Okay, let me go back to the elevator platform. Where is it? Oh, it's this way. Ah, this thing's kind of slow. Holy shit, this is a terrible episode. Like, my dad got to give me shit. Like, he sent me a message, stop your swearing, so that's why. That's why I'm kind of bored now, I guess. I'm just ruining the fun. Let's blow the shit out of this thing. Holy shit, he's tough. Boom! What a dang dog. Open the dang door. Open the dang door.
Mines will be in one of the cargo bays. Start us up.
Oh, this is the end of the mission, I think.
Blow up this computer system.
Chief, immense Casimir wave building outside the atrium.
Frickin' relax.
Holy shit. What the hell was that? What the frick?
What you doing?
The frick is going on? I'm freaking out!
Cortana,
hit everything!
Get me a status on the rest of the station. Cortana, I need that info. Look, don't think about the Didact. Don't think about the composer. Only focus on finding me, Tilson.
Tilson, Sandra Kay, female, 51 years of age.
Holy fuck, you're
doctor
fucked.
Doctor of Archaeology, Pegasi Institute. Got her! Biosignature stable on 350 level. B deck.
Okay, let's go.
Cortana.
That's right. They'll hop into this place.
What are we doing? Let's go. Let me go. Holy shit. It's freaking scary. Open the door. Forget this. Okay, finally, I think it's the end of the mission. Watch the cutscene.
They've compromised the station's hull.
The Didact's taken the composer. Get these people to the evac centers.
Take it how?
Tap the flight deck. Find us something that can carry a payload.
Wait. Something's happening.
Cortana, can you access the station's defense systems?
They're not responding.
The frick's going on?
Cortana.
They're gonna blow the shit out of us!
It's...
Holy shit.
That's bad. He's still alive, he's a professional. That's freaking bad. I gotta turn this up the cuts. So one more. That next episode will be the last episode, finally.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
I monitored the data pulse.
And the frickin' Master Chief.
What was left of them?
We need to move.
No, we do not need to move. We need to freaking chill the hell out.
And more will follow if the Didact reaches Earth.
These are both good actors for a video game, actually.
They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them.
That's not going to happen.
It won't be me.
Relax.
You know that, right?
Yeah, I've had sex with you before. I'll miss you, pussy.
Spinning up a broadsword in Hangar C-11. Whatever the librarian did to you obviously worked.
This should be, guys. Cutscene, let's
Cortana.
Go.
It's not over. Not yet.
Not yet.
Fucking finale assist. Okay, that's it, guys. Finally. Turn this off. Hey. Oh, shit. I think I'm pretty close. Hey guys, how's it here? Hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play 04. Yes, final this second last episode, final episode tomorrow. Or the next, not tomorrow, but after Borderlands about. No, it'll be Borderlands, Battlefield 3, and we'll start the new game right away. And we might be able to finish, well then we'll probably do another Battlefield 3. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, don't check my Twitter, my Google+, and my Twitch, and in the meantime.